वहीं जम्मू कश्मीर में नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस नेता फारूक अब्दुल्ला ने कहा कि दिल्ली में एक नई सरकार का गठन हुआ है और मैं प्रधानमंत्री को उनके तीसरे कार्यकाल के लिए बधाई देना चाहता हूं। मुझे उम्मीद है कि वह इस देश की और इस देश को शांति और लोगों को समृद्धि दिशा में आगे ले जाएंगे और चुनावी बयानबाजी भूल जाएंगे। मुझे उम्मीद है कि अमरनाथ यात्रा पर ध्यान दिया जाएगा और ऐसी कोई घटना दोबारा ना हो। मैं राज्य के प्रत्येक व्यक्ति से यह सुनिश्चित करने का अनुरोध करूंगा कि यात्रा शांतिपूर्ण ढंग से संपन्न हो।
Point today is that new government has been formed in Delhi, and I want to congratulate the Prime Minister for his third term. And I hope he will carry this nation forward towards peace, prosperity of people, and that the rhetorics that have been done in the elections are forgotten, and that we carry every person of India, what religion he belongs to, what region he belongs to. The Prime Minister has to carry them all together. That is the message that the election has given. I think not only these incidences, the hatred that has been created in the nation, he has to mend that hatred. That hatred has to go if this nation has to survive, and that we all can live in peace and harmony with each other. That is the nation's voice in this election, and I hope you will follow that advice. Yes, Riyasi is absolutely, they are here. You have seen this in Punch, you have seen this in Mender. It has not died. They are still there. You see, the point is not only election. I am afraid, I hope they take care of the Amarnath Yatra, that nothing like this happens. And I'll request every person of the state to see that the Yatra goes peacefully. That carries a message to all that we are not part of this terrorism, and we'll never